yes it is.
Could have been better to try to bolt on that truck a little bit on there or what?
No, not a problem.
Well, there's one if we could have just bolted that down and continued this trail.
No, we couldn't finish this trail with just welding it down because we couldn't have got enough heat or penetration to make it any stronger than it was, and it already broke once. We just, you know, welded up and we could get you to drive yourself out of the trail, but not to take the obstacles and stuff. Why haven't you run all that stuff off and fix it, right? Like I said, just get it over to Moab, four-wheel drive. Those guys probably have you fixed up in a couple of hours, top.
Yeah, I was just wondering what, you know, what else I did the rest of the damn day. I said I'm supposed to leave in the morning.
Yeah, but you can meet us up behind the rocks and we can do behind the rocks together, maybe. Or, you know, don't leave tomorrow. Come wheeling with us tomorrow and hell, stay Saturday too, go home Sunday. Wish I could. Pick up your truck Monday morning and there you go.
Hold up in the front there for a minute.
Okay, we're stopped. Hold up, John, we're not out here.
Good, really.
Okay. That's okay. It's a fun trail.
Yeah, so
I like
far.
It so far.
So yeah. Far.
I mean, I can get you a bunch of stuff there, but...
Yeah, me too.
It's fine. I don't mind once in a while being lazy.
Yeah, I, you know, so long as I feel like I can do this not being foolhardy about it, you know? I'd have made it very, you know, without really risking blowing an axle or, you know, tire or something. But, you know, you get some spotters, you get somebody ahead of you. That's why, you know, I wanted to catch up to these guys so I, you know, I don't find myself driving off the wrong side where I need to be in a different spot. That's what happened on that where I got stuck. I got high centered on a boulder and spinning everything backwards, forwards. I was just a toy. I was not going anywhere. Yeah.